Good morning, everybody. And thank you for attending the 2023 Centennial College Police Foundation Police Games. Before we start the games, before I turn the podium over to Gina, I just want to say a short presentation for everybody to understand. On Tuesday night, another police officer in Canada was tragically killed in the line of duty. Quebec Provincial Police Sergeant Marine Bureau, badge number 11581, was fatally stabbed when she tried to carry out an arrest warrant at a resident in Louisville, Quebec. And a second police officer was also injured in the same incident. Sergeant Burrell had over 20 years of experience with the Quebec Provincial Police Service. She leaves behind a husband, who is also a police officer, and two children. This is another reminder for all of us gathered today that police officers across Canada and around the world have a dangerous job. And we can never thank them enough for their sacrifices. But right here today, we have police officers from multiple GTA police services supporting our students. And you do actually have the time today to meet them and get to know them, the person behind the uniform. So I ask the students today, take that time to meet the officers from the Toronto Police Service, from the York Regional Police Service, and the Peel Regional Police Service that have come here before you today to support you, the students. Now, if I could please ask everyone to rise and pray with you and remove your hats for a moment of silence for Sergeant Marie Brown. Thank you. I now turn beginning the official games over to the Police Foundation student, Gina Yu.
I ask that you remain standing for the singing of our national anthem performed by Veronica Bellucci.
Centennial College is proud to be part of a rich history of education in this province and in this city. We acknowledge that we are on treaty lands and territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation and pay tribute to their legacy and legacy of all First Peoples of Canada. As we strengthen ties with the community we serve and build the future through learning and through our graduates. Today, the traditional meeting place of Toronto is still home to many Indigenous people from across Turtle Island, and we are grateful to have the opportunity to work in the communities that have grown in the treaty lands of the Mississaugas. We acknowledge that we are all treaty people, and it's our responsibility to honor all our relations.